good. That's good, though.
Yeah, that's good.
Hi.
Come on in.
They are all going upstairs soon to get some food.
Welcome aboard.
Hey.
Yeah, the 10th
floor. Well, how old are they? Hi. So this is nice, the way they set it up.
Yeah.
Nice little cabin.
Yeah, it's totally comfortable.
Actually, it's bigger than, feels bigger than with our bedroom bed in the middle.
Yeah, the single bedroom.
Uh-huh.
Do you want to meet us up at the Lido deck? It's on the 10th floor.
There's all kinds of food. It's huge. You have to, if you go up this elevator, you walk this way, and it's towards the end of the boat.
Oh, okay.
Towards the rear of the boat.
Is it indoors?
There's indoors and outdoors. You can eat.
Oh, okay.
Okay, I just need to get
settled. Okay, yeah.
Then, all right.
Did you have some lunch?
Yeah, we ate already.
Oh, so don't eat too much, because we're all going to eat at 6.
Emotion recognition software calculated that the Mona Lisa's facial features show 83% of what emotion? I repeat, in 2005, emotion recognition software calculated that the Mona Lisa's facial features showed 83% of what emotion?
Thank you.
Okay, purple.
What fraction is
musical?
What fraction is a hemisphere out of a sphere? What fraction of a sphere is a hemisphere?
Ready? Yeah, musical.
What fraction
one half
of a sphere is a hemisphere?
Release in one half.
Wait, what
musical movie has the longest run?
Two over one.
What fraction?
Two
over one.
Well, Cats was on like a live show. It wasn't a movie.
Yeah, that's what you said. Two over one. What fraction of a hemisphere is what part of a sphere?
Okay, one half.
Okay, that's a different question.
Everyone is saying one half.
It's one half.
Finally.
One half.
Yeah. Musical movie.
Okay.
Come on.
Okay.